Welcome back. What's going on, y'all? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? It's been quite some time since I've done a recording. Probably like, I want to say 4 days at least. That's quite some time. I'm used to doing this like almost every other day. But hope all of y'all are doing well, staying safe and being cool. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered Episode 8. Last episode, we finally got to chase down Nora, went to the hospital. Of course, Abby wasn't there, so we're still on our way to find Tommy and Jesse. Jesse's with us, too. Yeah, Jesse is with us. I'm trying to think, like, properly. But look, with that being said, kick back, relax, grab your snacks. Let's continue this adventure. I'm ready. I'm hyped. And I got my second light working, so we're good. We're back in the mix. Let's get active. Let's go. All right. So I know she wanted to take that highway so we could get here to that Ferris wheel, but we encountered a boat. Well, not yet. We're trying to get to a boat. See if we could steal one.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat.
Look.
What I said. If they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This game is dark. And I don't feel like turning up the brightness half the time, but I might have to. Okay. How many pills do I have? Improve trap mines. I might do this one. Craft more arrows. Durability. Yeah, let me just do that. Let me do the blast radius.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
This is crazy. Feels good coming back to this game, though. Like I said, it's been like, I want to say 3 days, maybe four. I usually record like back to back.
Got it. Come on.
It's been a lot this weekend. A lot going on. How'd he know this was even a clear path?
Need a hand?
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
I don't even think I have bullets. Come on, Jesse. Hurry up. I'm surprised he doesn't see me.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Wow. I can understand his frustration with her. Sorry for the weird cut. Ellie, don't drop back down. I'm tired of being in water.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Base, this is Unit Gamma. I just sent more soldiers to the marina.
Alright, so I gotta get all the way over there.
Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
I can take this way. Let me see what they're up to over here. Not trying to have like a whole shootout if I don't have no supplies, you know? Maybe I could get him by himself? Had no choice. He already alerted them. And this is what I was trying to avoid. Take that. Leave me alone.
I think it came from that direction. Search the entire mall. We're not alone.
Nobody back here, right? I think they'll just be trying to come up from above. Let me see if there's any supplies back here. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Everyone, report in.
Negative. Got this. Look. As long as they don't know where I'm at, we're good.
Oh, fuck you.
Why can I not pick up the ammo? Over here. Get closer. I'm gonna go this way. Nice. Here we go. Are more dropping down? Way to go. No, you don't see nothing.
Someone's here. I'll check it out.
Yeah, you don't see nothing.
No, not you too.
We lost another soldier.
Oh, shoot.
Who the fuck is doing this?
Scars?
Me. Oh. Honestly, that's what she gets. All right, where am I going? Because I need supplies. Get him, Ellie, get him. That's for hurting me. I know you're gonna be like, you just wasted a whole bullet. I know, y'all, trust me. I know what I'm doing. Okay, they went downstairs to look for me. Got that?
Fuck.
She's running!
I don't know what he was trying to do. No ammo. Thanks, game. All I'm trying to do is get to this boat. I do need these supplies, so. I'm gonna wait for them to see me. Not even, I'm just waiting for them to come up here. Ah, you gotta love this game. Yep.
Fucker.
I'm nice, y'all. I'm telling y'all.
Stop this now.
They chose the wrong side. All they had to do was leave us alone. They could have just beat Joel up. I would have been okay with that. They didn't have to murk him. And this is for Tommy too. Where the ops at? I made every shot count so far.
Right. Boat.
Oh, that was the last one? That was fun. I wasn't even trying to get into a whole shootout, but that was fun. Let me just see if there's any more supplies I could take. Yep. Just this. I think that was it. Let me search up here real quick, and then we'll get to the boat. Room, elevators, bench. Okay, y'all, let's get to this boat.
Please.
I was using the wrong button. I'm like, what's going on? So we out here. Jesse should have just stayed with us because that wasn't even that bad.
Okay. No one's following.
Can I search that?
Right.
Oh, yeah. This is why we explore. Swimming for pills. The attention to detail is crazy. Notice how she threw on her hoodie. So I clearly took the wrong way. So I came down from here. Don't tell me I'm about to get lost. Alright, I searched that area, right? I came down from here. So I would have to go this way. Oh, I see it. I see it. Big brain.
Please go through.
I thought I was about to get stuck there. Let's see what we got here.
I just wanna explore.
Here we have stairs. There's a room back there too. What's this? Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't the effing scars. All those scar efforts, blah, blah, blah. Big hope is you remember where we hit the stash. Code 70-12-64.
70-12-64, okay. There you are.
Oh, we're getting close. Like, I'm not going through all of this. If I was in this situation. Oh, okay. I see. That loot. Gotta make sure everything's reloaded. Wasn't there a room here? Oh, look at what we found. Perfect timing. Let's keep moving.
Here we go.
This is perfectly fine for me right now.
Kidding me?
See, now that's realism, because that sort of thing does happen time to time. Like I said, it's always attention to details that make games the best they can possibly be. I'm supposed to go through here or the other way? I could have won both. Okay. All the way in the cut. If any wolves read this, warn Isaac and others. The rumors are true. There's a new infected out there. Oh, so this was a while back. Looks like something made it halfway to Bloater and took it. Okay. So it's the Shambler. Okay. I could be smart about this, or I could be dumb. How many bullets do I have? I'll just do that for now. Craft more smoke bombs, silencers, arrows. I'll do that for now. Because I need more explosive arrows, man. I hope I just made the right choice. I feel like I'm gonna regret that. I guess. Bro, they're gonna be waiting for me. I already know this. What is this? No, y'all take that. Y'all burn.
Boy.
Drop her now!
I can't believe I missed that.
Get off me! Afraid?
anyone else?
Right.
Let's see. I'm not here to die no more in this game. Here to take names. Jules. Jules, I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking, cold, hungry when we reached there. Okay. Certified woman took care of us, hot food, blankets. The plan was to board her boat for Haven. Do y'all hear this thunder right now? Explosive arrow, don't mind if I do. I don't even know that chick's name. Gotta be approaching a workbench soon. Because there's just no way. Damn, I could have came from here too. Okay, nothing else. Let's get out of here. They really thought they were gonna get the drunk. I'm gonna be quiet. The jump on me. My bad, yo. It's only what time? 10:30 in the morning.
Shit out of the chain.
What is this, an arcade? I think it is, actually. Sometimes you gotta look up. Nice pool table, nice foosball table. I could never get into that, honestly. Like, the concept seems cool, but for me, I just was never able to get into foosball. WMB Arcade Annual, Fright Nights. Anyone in costume gets 100 tickets for free. Special rewards on Halloween night. Edible horrors. Okay. Wait, what year? Oh, this had to be like 2013. Once the outbreak
reach.
Oh man. It's like Dave and Buster's up in the spot. I didn't even realize this person right here. Oh, workbench. Alright, before I even try to attempt that, let me see what else we got. Did I craft last episode? Like, upgrade? I think it was just a bow, right? Reload speed. Capacity. Shotgun really needs speed. Oh, man. Fire rate, stability. Extend the mess. I don't care for the capacity right now. I'll just do that. Hopefully I'm making the best decisions in this game. This game will stress me out. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Sorry for the weird cut. Again, people, I don't know. It's like, anytime I try to get in my zone and lock in, people just like calling me, knocking on my door, disturbing me. Life of a content creator, you know?
Shit!
The fact that that didn't fall on her head, did it? It's the thing the man was talking about in the note.
Goddamn porn! Wonder whether you fuck
we're
in Seattle.
Oh, take that. Put another one here. Take that. I'm not dealing with you. Oh my gosh. Trying to do. I gotta get out of here.
Got you, asshole.
There we go. I was not trying to deal with all of that. And now I can't even go back upstairs. Oh wait, I can probably, right?
That's that damn Ferris wheel.
I'm not gonna use my health kit. What else? Don't need that. Oh, thanks, game. Appreciate it. First of all, it's the fact that he thought he was gonna do something. Look at that. I'm saving all my health kits. Dance machine. Alright, nice. That wasn't too bad. You guys know, I don't be trying to fight infected as much. I'm trying to conserve my ammo for the demons. Oh, boy. Orphaned by a civil war on Titan. Everybody from that comic series that should be reading. Nothing here. Ooh, so I'll take that. Excuse me. Alright, so that's back over there. I don't want to jump down here. Nope. What was this? Like, PC room for game? At an arcade? It's kind of fire. Can't breathe, the horror of it all. Stop. Last minute supplies before we were attacked by a large demon, so downstairs. It was reaching for me when Zachary leaped in front of it. Hacking away at it with the hatchet, the demon grabbed. Oh, so okay. I understand it now. I see. It's all coming back to me. I remember this. Upstairs real quick and get those snacks. I'm gonna just do that and then we'll get back in the boat. Well, we'll open the gate and get back in the boat. Okay, let's get out of this area.
Okay.
So if I remember correctly, I think the seraphites or the scars, whatever you want to call them, they call the infected demons because of the religious purposes. Shortcut. It's a strong tide coming in. Look at that! Hey, look, at least we made it, right? As soon as I said that. Then she slips.
Abby, where are you?
So we're at the aquarium.
What is all this stuff?
It's an aquarium, Ellie. I drop back down. Yep. Oh yeah. Let's see. Where do we go?
Where the fuck are you?
That was like a Shawshank Redemption moment. Happy she ain't ducked like head first. Cujo, no!
Shit.
I'm sorry.
Stupid dog.
That dog was on the wrong side too. But I still do. I do feel bad. Nobody heard that though.
God. Fuck happened here.
I don't know, but that's too much blood. Hey. Get all the information that we can get. Owen.
Really?
What is that? Oh, those are snacks.
Shit.
Take it easy.
Going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking run!
Oh, snap. She tried doing the Tommy and Joe routine, too.
Tell me where Abby is.
Where the fuck is she?
She killed three people. Now she feels like garbage, you know?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. It's all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
My uncle's here. And Jesse.
It's all right.
Gotta get her back to Jackson. I still don't know why she came here in the first place. Dina, just so you know, I took three souls in one. I bodied everybody in that one room at the aquarium, so don't talk to me about a baby right now. I don't want to hear it. Like, what do you say about that, you know? Granted, she didn't know, but still, like, how do you manage to cope with that?
I'm gonna get there, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Fall City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
Yup. Don't feel bad about
but
it.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
So he's been going through it too.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way?
It's better. Shit!
All of that just for him to die.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No. No.
Can't lose my uncle figure.
He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends.
Killed my father figure.
Let you both live. And you wasted it.
Oh my gosh, I forgot how intense this gets.
Dad?
Of course.
Dad! Dad! Come on.
All right, y'all. I know this is a shorter part than what we're normally used to, but I feel like Ellie had all her moments to shine in her glory with all these episodes. So I'm gonna try to do the same for Abby. At this point, I don't even want to play this game because of her. I don't want to play as Jules Killer, but it is what it is, right? With that being said, you guys already know what to do. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button. Even if you're not new and you enjoy the content, still hit that subscribe button, along with the notification bell. That way you guys are always notified when I'm dropping bangers and episodes back to back. My monitor just blacked out on me. Oh, there we go. It's back. But y'all already know what to do. I'm gonna plug in my socials down at the bottom. Smash the like button, comment down below, share the video, do all that good jazz. Y'all stay safe, be cool, be easy. And I'm gonna catch y'all on episode 9 of The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered. Y'all have a good one, y'all. Peace.